even with normal ground pace, this horse is faster. Or is he going to leave no stone unturned? What would you do if you're in his position? Indeed, you would leave it all in the arena here. Take nothing out and go. That's faster. He's going for the outside turn. For the outside turn, that makes him a little bit slower now. And Moya did take the inside turn, as did Brash. And now Van Eckermann also goes a little bit wider here. Where is he going to land in this Super Grand Prix? He's very fast into the combination. Only barely gets out of it. Only barely over the back rail. Now on 5 strides, nearly 4.5 to Charles Bridge. As Hendrik van Eckermann motors down to the playoff fence. It is 62.48. It feels like he's going to be fast, but he has to push to the final finish to win this big Grand Prix. And he's going to do it. He makes it happen. Hendrik van Eckermann is the champion of champions for the second year running. It is Derek Kenny who there gets beaten. But it is Hendrik van Eckermann who wins the Longines Global Champions 2 Super Grand Prix of 2021. The crowd rises to their feet, so do we, as Hendrik van Eckermann crowns a stellar season with this fantastic win. And here the highlight, look at how he rode this Grand Prix. That is body control, ladies and gentlemen. That is an art of riding, a style of riding that not many can pull off, that not many can show. And then the finish, Hendrik van Eckermann, a well-deserved winner. And may we also say, Sergio Moya, and look at that, look at that. That's what it feels like. This is what it's all about. The ups, the downs, the disappointments, the belief in that horse.